Found police say a four-year-old's death at a truck stop is fentanyl-related. This woman, Emma Staten, was arrested and charged with child abuse resulting in death and other drug charges. Police responded to Love's truck stop in Fountain after midnight yesterday. Staten was there with an unconscious little girl. She was pronounced dead at the scene.